Grandpa, you want to tell us who you got there?
This is Boot. He's chewing away on my fingernail. He's nervous. He bites my fingernail.
And here comes Yo-Yo behind you on the floor.
Yeah, here comes Yo-Yo.
Fascinated with the light and the fan.
Hi, Yo-Yo.
Come on.
Oh, nice.
Whoops, got scared.
This is Kira. She's 8 months old or nine.
Hi, Adria.
Hi, Adria.
Come on, join us. We're going to open up presents.
Sit over here.
Thanks for taking Doggy out.
Yeah. And what's the date today? It's not quite your birthday, almost. Do you remember what today's date is?
14th?
Yep, of?
September.
And the year?
Oh.
1996.
And how old are you going to be on Tuesday?
11.
Did you give that? Dryer not?
Oh, I'll have to show her.
Pretty special. Have you ever seen it?
We've got a printing, in the basement.
Have you ever seen a $50 bill before?
No.
Isn't that special?
Yeah, it's not often I see one either.
Well, I guess my dad should hold on to this so I don't lose it.
Looks like you got some groceries.
Yeah,
you'll be able to eat this winter.
Be kind of foods.
Is that a big present? A bag at the bottom. Strange.
Aren't those the presents for Dane and Candy?
What?
The ones in the bottom, aren't they for Dane and Candy?
Oh. Oh, I got it. Oh, here.
Oh.
Kira, come here.
This is for you, Candy.
Well, I guess we got
it. Oh, for Dane, how you make pies.
Boo.
Ah.
Isn't that cute? Oh, thanks. That's cute.
That could be good.
That'll be fun, Festa.
Do I smell familiar to you, huh? Yeah.
Okay.
The Polaroid.
Oh, just like it for you though.
Yep. And film.
Oh, good. You'll enjoy that.
Yeah. Dane.
Let's see here. We'll put.
You have to.
And fabric.
Cool. So now you can make stuff for your dolls.
Yep.
That orange looks kind of neon.
Yeah.
Now you hold up, you be careful with those needles.
Yeah, that's gotta be a special dye.
Well, that's what you really like too, isn't it?
Is that what you make jewelry out of?
Yep.
And then there's the...
Well, you can make some Halloween earrings and things
then.
Yep. Oh, you'll have fun with that. She's gotten real good at it too. She really enjoys it.
Hey, everyone. Want to come up here?
Oh, is the other one. Couldn't stand missing the party, huh?
Is that your buddy down there?
To do beadwork.
Okay, now so what do you say to Grandma and Grandpa?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You got everything on my list.
Wasn't there another one?
Oh. Now she takes after me, right?
Is this Anesa?
17.
And what does that mean?
My birthday.
And what are you doing right now?
Math homework.
Oh, what a nice girl you are. Why don't you come on into the kitchen? We're going to have some birthday cake.
Ooh. One, two, three. Stripes, you're a movie star.
Yeah. Well, let's put the show on the road. You ready? Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, dear Nessa.
La la la.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
I didn't do it.
Okay. You want to take a big breath and try and blow it out?
Ooh. Wow.
Wow. What do you think of that, Stripes? Great. There goes my teenager. Where's Snort?
Snort.
Kira, come on.
I got the camera.
The
rape mop.
Come on. Come on.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah. Hi. Let's put these in here.
Come on and say hi.
Oh, we can actually see eyeballs.
This is the rag mop of the family. And this is the straight part of the family.
Wait, can you deposit these? I can't get through.
Oh, let's see what you're wearing, Anesa.
I'm wearing the, I think it's an alligator. Stripes doesn't like.
An alligator. Turtle. There you go.
Shell, and I have my keys in it.
Oh, cool.
And I got it for my birthday. From my parents.
That is really sharp.
Lovely.
And it's the only one in Ely, isn't it?
Yeah. You'll have to go show Bev tomorrow because where do those keys come?
Today is December 15th.
Uh-huh. And what was yesterday?
My golden birthday.
And how old were you, golden girl?
14.
Ah.
14. Very good.
Okay. And why weren't you able to open up your presents today, or yesterday?
Because my parents wouldn't let me.
Where were you, snot?
Holiday Inn.
Well, it's a little difficult to open a present when you're floating in a pool.
Not really.
Okay, go to it, kiddo.
Should I open yours first?
Sure.
Kira.
Curious. Alright, I got Kleenex. I got Scope, Mouthwash, and Gargle. I got Cleo. Dusting powder. I got Neutrogena. Cool.
Well, you're gonna be beautiful and clean. You can't even do two candles. Oh, dear.
You too much.
Let's Sir, you have 4 boyfriends.
What a stinker.
He's trying to hide it, so he was taking it from down low.